It is coming, folks. I promise you, it is on its way. It's just being a bit typically slow, that's all. Oh, I got a bit of daylight peeking in around the back of me there. Yeah, it is outside. Probably, I don't know. Why does it take so long to load? This is version 1.7.2, and I'm using an add-on pack or a texture pack called Chroma Hills, which is available if you do a search for Chroma Hills, C-H-R-O-M-A Hills, and you'll be able to download the same pack if you want to use this one. And go into single player, into a new world, and play the selected world. I hope that's working. Yeah, there we go. Right, I'll make that full screen. And away we go. That's it. I think we're in the middle of a hillside at the moment. Right. We left yesterday where I just sort of dug a hole in the side of a hill. And this is it. This is the hole in the side of the hill. So we've got to watch out for a few bad guys being around. The time is almost... Actually, it's almost night time. We should be going back into that hole in the hill. Because night time cometh. I'll put the bit of glass back. And a block of sand. Oh, I didn't make... Oh, dear, I didn't bring it with me. Yeah, we decided that we're not going to cart these... We're not going to cart these workbenches around with us, because, to be honest, they're just pain in the butt. But we can... we can build a new things like new bed just to bring with us. At least on one occasion, anyway. Doom, doom. And some. That's it. Simple as that, isn't it? As they say, simples. And that gets rid of nighttime. Oh, that's a pretty view through the rocks. It's maybe what you see in sleep. There we go, we'll have that back. Lose that, smash the glass and go running out. There we go. See if there's any archers around, because they're horrible critters. I'll even put my sword at the ready. And we were heading south, just to see what lies south of us, with the idea that if we wanted to go back home, we could just go to the north. Sounds really good. Whether that would work or not, I don't know. Why am I clutching a hammer? So, this is us. We're experimenting nicely. Some beautiful, beautiful scenery, isn't it? Can you imagine this? Those high, it's like being in Colorado with the mountains up high like that. Oh, dear. There is a bad guy. We'll pretend we haven't seen him. Although we did have, I can't remember what he's called now, this chappy here. He's, where's he gone? I know I didn't kill him, not hitting him once. So. And there is also a creeper up there, which I'd sooner he wasn't. Oh well, que sera. At least I didn't die. Right, let's get the hell out of here. On a treetop walk. Hopefully we're still heading towards the south. Yes, we are. That's good news. Gosh, this is well covered in... Yes, I am new to Minecraft. I've played it a few times. I'd be a liar if I said anything different. But, yeah. I there's lots and lots and lots to learn, because I've heard all about the... I've learned all about things like redstone and what you can do with that and other bits and pieces that we find in the game. So I'm not brand new at it. I have played it a little while on my own. Nothing spectacular. I think with most games that when they were coming out and I was working in the industry, working as a computer engineer, fixing computers and going to people's houses and what have you, I see all these games around and... I never bothered playing it because I never had time while I was working. Just didn't have the time, obviously. But now, of course, I've retired and have got the time, so it's a question of investigating some of the games I've seen around. What are you saying to me? Two tips. One, if your cursor lands on the Enderman, he will teleport and try to kill you once you look away. Okay. Okay, right. I've had a little... I've came across Enderman yesterday and actually killed him in just a couple of hits. So I was rather pleased with myself, with my trusty sword.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for...
It's keeping a track of everything. Now, another little thing I have learned is that... oh, here comes trouble. Thank you for the follow. That was Jolly Leaks.
Thank you for the follow.
Thank Joel Leaks, I should say. Joel Leaks. And another one there is Joel Leaks and the Brony Squad. Okay. The Brony Squad. That's an unusual name, the Brony Squad. Oh, there's that chap again. Right, I'll forget he's there. I'll try not to look him in the eyes, as I was advised. And just basically get the hell out of here. And pretend we haven't seen him. But more follow. Oh, wonderful. And the newest follow beyond the Brony Squad is Domrechts. Domrecht. I suppose that is. That would be Dom Wright. I guess translated. Dom Wright. Right, so here we are. Thank you very much for the follows. It's really, really fun that you follow me. And thank you very much for it. Follow train. Yeah, it is. It's, I can cope with that all day long. That, when I first wrote the little song, thank you for the follow, it was a question of, well, I probably won't hear that very much, so I don't have to worry. But to hear it over 200 times now, it's absolutely... Ender pearls. Okay. Now you can answer me a question that I asked on Wednesday. If I was to type in the TP command, which is teleport, is that classed as cheating? You tell me that the Ender pearls will teleport you to wherever you want to go. So therefore, it's built into the game. So is using TP as a cheat? Would that be wrong? I don't know. I don't like using the cheats. I know they're available, but I don't really want to become... in Sims. No, I can get loads and loads of money just typing motherload and I'm a millionaire more or less straight away. So... Yeah, so you're not to wherever. Yeah, I like... I'd sort of decided that when I've investigated the surrounding territory as much, because we're about 4 days from home now, and I have no idea how to get back, I have to be totally honest. But I did make a note of the coordinates before I left with the full intention of using the TP command as and when I needed to. I do occasionally stop and make a note of the coordinates where I am in case... I do get killed and I'm a long way from, like I've just been in that little shack just now where I made the bed, but I've lifted the bed, so obviously I'm not going to return to that little shack. So yeah, as I say, still loads and loads and loads to learn about the game, but having fun with it all. It's great for storytelling. I don't know if I've still got my little movie I created. Don't like the sound of that. That sends shivers down my spine. I'll go across here where I can keep an eye on what's behind me. Then I'm going to go and take a 2-minute natural break. Even terrain, yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, oh, here comes somebody who doesn't look too friendly. I'll just have a bite to eat. A steak, of course. Steak, what else? I didn't like the sound of that either. Come on, dude, hurry up. I haven't got all day. It's a good day to die, don't you think? And I'm trying to get spiders so I can make some bows. Oh, what a shame he died. Right, excuse me for a second while I just powder my nose. That's a good one, isn't it? Don't drop me headphones in the cup. There we go. Load of stuff, yeah? Oh, right, okay. Just check, make sure there's nothing going to kill me. No, gosh, it takes about a billion years. So many things from Snell. Once spawn in the rain. Okay, didn't know that. Spiders drops. String to make bows, yeah, I know that one. There's farming and animal breeding. You can find dogs in the wild, cats in the jungle. Never dig straight down or up. Yeah, I found about the up one. I was in a little night place I'd built for the night, and I thought, oh, see what's upstairs. And what was upstairs was an absolute load of gravel, that stuff. So, of course, as soon as I bashed it away, I got buried alive. Bit sad. It's a good recipe for dying. Yeah, well, I don't need them. It is getting night time now, isn't it? Yeah, look, see, my clock is telling me. Time to go to bed. It's usually about now where I find lava. That'd be first. Let's put sand in the doorway again. Chuck up a little torch and bash away. There's also the temples. That's where you get the orange wool from, isn't it? You nick it from the temples. I know these things. There is so much to learn, as you say. It's. I have come across a village. Sorry? I have discovered villages. I haven't. I've seen the horses, I have discovered, and I've also made a saddle and tamed a horse in one of my own games. Let me show you just, I'll show you the map. This is one I tried to copy across. Save and quit to title, there we go. Go into multiplayer. No, I can't do multiplayer because multiplayer is there. Right, this is what I call Castle World. That's not the one I was going to actually show you. Right, just bear with me many seconds, because I need to go to the junk dump. This is where I dump everything, and it's on a separate drive, so it does take a minute to come up. And there's my Minecraft server, and there I can click run bat. Yeah, wonderful, that works. There you go, multiplayer now. Yeah, there's my server. And I can join the server. It's all good stuff. I don't care. That's Howard 5 joined the game. That would be me. It's also raining outside. Bum-bum-bum-bum. This is some of the stuff I've done in the past, just so as you can see. We're on board a ship here, obviously. Go down over the railway. And I have a little farm here. And in the little farm we have horses. And there's a lot of stuff here. Well, mines, dungeons, magic potions, ice, snow, underwater temples, I haven't seen them. Mines, yeah, I've come across some mines, I haven't come across dungeons. Magic potions, I'm not sure about. Ice and snow, I've seen that, it's awesome. But this is, that's my little farmhouse, and here's some farming I've done. Just dabbled in it. As you can see, I've got one or two bits of farmland here. There's my second ship. Just beyond that, I have my aircraft carrier, which I was in the process of building, and got distracted, and an aircraft, of course. There it is. These are what I call the fun builds. So much fun doing it. Shouldn't be here, really. This is digression. Nicola, how old am I? Oh. I'm 66. 6'6". Yeah, 6'6". I've been told I'm too old. I'm too old for YouTube. I was told that by some friendly person. I've been called old man. It doesn't bother me because I am an old man. I've been called silly old fart as well. But, I mean, I'm not allowed to say that. Yeah, this is most of this is done in creative mode. Again, we're back to another farm. Now this, I couldn't find a village, so I built one. It seemed like a good answer. Tried where I can to.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for becoming my friend.
Thank you for following. Who was that? Diddly-diddly. Tell me in a moment. Yeah, I've been called silly Mr. Silly Human as well. Oh. And that is Nicola. Oh gosh, I couldn't see. I can't read that. Nicola Justin. Now, I'll call you Nicola if that's okay, if you don't mind. I can't get my tongue around that. But thank you very much for following. That's so nice of you to do. Let's have a look around the village very quickly. Then I'll get back to today's thing. It's a pumpkin pie shop basically. And you go in here and look what's for sale. Pumpkin pies and one or two other bits and pieces. We have the bakery, which is an awesome bakery because they sell cake, and that's about all they sell is cake. If you can't have, and bread. Oh, I think they sell bread. Yeah, there's bread and wheat. Yeah, and there's cake. Did I mention the cake? Oh, to have a slice of cake. Yeah. So it's a bit of torture there. This is the library, obviously, which is following the rules as best I can to the way they're described on some of the Google sites. The church, pretty much boring in there. It's got the service times if you ever want to turn up, basically any time. Moving down a bit, this is the old butcher's shop, where if you open the tins, they'll have cooked meats only, which is very sensible, and fish. And in that one, more meat and fish, so it's all brilliant stuff. Down a bit of a garden, that's the village garden. Loads of houses for those that live here, obviously. Into the station, we have a bit of a station here. Hello, anybody home? No, if you want a ticket, just ask, basically. Have I got two lots of noise running? Probably. Sounds like I have. Yeah, so I did go into creative mode for this, obviously I did. I would love to be able to build all that lot. Just from bits and pieces I'd collected. But alas, that's wasn't to be. But I get a good speed up on this railway. Have you a YT? YT YouTube, yes I have, Nicola. It is the same name, Howard L. Hall. Apparently I was told on YouTube, and if you look through the comments on some of the things, you'll see somebody, a German person actually, decided I was too old for YouTube, it said. Yeah, why not? Yeah. So here we are, this is my awesome railway. I did, when I found out you could cheat and do the creative mode, I built two villages quite a good distance apart. I don't know how far in miles, but it took nearly 8 minutes to get from one village to the other by rail. There's one of my villagers, wonder what he's doing there. Righty. Enoch the Brit. Nobody's too old. Yes, they are. I have to disagree with you, Enoch. I'm sorry, mate. I am officially too old for YouTube. I was told. Some little girl told me, I think. There we go. He's back in work again, eh? Don't know how long he's been stood there for. Anyway, that's... Just quickly, I can take you over here and have a look at one of my ships, which I took me ages and ages and ages to work out how to do the bow on that ship, because it didn't balance. It was nearly really bad. But yeah, as you can see, we have a figurehead. I like that. Another ship. I have a third ship, I thought. I tried to do this one online, live during a stream, and I failed miserably. I really did. I mean, it was just terrible. Things didn't balance, things didn't match up. I was trying to not concentrate, I think. But nice skull and crossbones there on the back of that ship. So that was good fun. I thoroughly enjoyed doing that. So I'll disconnect from there, go back into the single player game, back into our new world, and we'll play that again as well. Cut down travel time and distance. Okay, yeah. And Southpaw, WFT, how was the Korean War? Ah, gosh. Do you know? I don't know. If I knock that out, is it going to be day? No, it's still night time, isn't it? I better not. Let's put the bed down again. I was alive during the Korean War, but unfortunately I didn't participate. In the war, it was it was not something I did. I was too young. I was only, that was 1953, I think, wasn't it? 53, 54, Korean War. You can put me right on that. And what was that, Enoch? Hey, team will be too old. Oh, thanks for that. Well, where's that put me? Enoch, you've upset me now. I'm going to go and sulk somewhere in the corner. That's south. That's the way we're heading. I didn't mean it, mate. Know what you're saying. Right. You meant World War II. Now, come on. You've got to be extracting the Michael now, aren't you? Taking the mic. That was it. Taking the Mickey now. I don't look that old, do I? No, not World War II.
I remember we were up to me neck in mucking bullets, aye, and the Germans and the Russians were on one front, and I was there alone. And this panzer regiment come over the hill, and I had to fight it all on me own. So I got me pea shooter out, and I blasted them with all the peas I could lay me hands on. And they soon ran off, obviously. They were frightened in case I don't know, turned mental on them or something. I don't know. No, not quite that old, but I must have reminded you of some superhero you once knew, maybe. Oh, some horses there. Talking of that noodle woman, I don't think I've got any apples on me either, so we're not going to tame a horse at this point, because it takes about 10 apples, I thought. To get these things sorted out, at least trained, at least, anyway. What's this? Dan Room, hi, you're back again, are you, mate? What made me start live streaming? What an excellent question, really. I think I was bored and I was playing a game anyway. And somebody said, why don't you go on to Twitch? So I went and had a look on Twitch, and I was quite amazed actually at the amount. Look at these black horses. I've never seen pitch black horses before. They are, aren't they? So I went on and had a look, and again another friend who'd sort of watching said, "Hey, why don't you stream yourself? If you're playing a game, all you've got to do is run a commentary at the same time." And that's pretty much all there is to it. So I figured, yeah, I'll give it a go. And in all total honesty, when people started telling me about it and I started to learn more about it, I noticed that people had followers. So I thought, oh, if I can get three or four of them behind me, or five or six of them, or seven or eight, then that would be cool. Just going back, let me backtrack a little bit. Excuse me, I'm going to have a drink of tea. My throat is a bit sore. Right, if you go to my YouTube channel, which again is Howard L. Hall, if you do a search for that. Not Howard Hall, because that is some American diver, and that's not me. He's also only a young kid. He's about 50. So, if you go to Howard L. Hall channel, you'll see that I'm actually chairman of a computer user group in the village where I am in Lincolnshire. And one of the things we do is teach senior citizens, like me, how to use computers. And as we were saying to Noodle earlier on, that Noodle Woman earlier on, that it's our generation that invented these computers, and you know, if anyone can teach people about them, it's got to be the senior citizens who invented them. At least that's the theory, anyway. Whether it's right or not, I don't know. But yes, my user group, I create demonstrations, simple demonstrations. Just recently, I've been doing things like how to use the control panel. You know, well. People will probably laugh at that and think, well, why the hell are you wasting your time? We know how to use a control panel. Yes, you do, because you've been brought up with it, but people like myself and my generation, we didn't have computers at school, and everything we've had to learn about the computers is what we've been able to teach ourselves or glean off places like YouTube. Yeah, turn it around. No, I don't mind. It's fair questions, Enoch. It's I gather your point, though. Yeah, that before the millennium, it's hard for people to actually understand that my generation, we didn't have the computers. We didn't go to school and have computers. I just finished saying a little while back, I took a calculator, yeah, just like this one here. I took one of those into school one day. And I was told to put it away and stop playing with toys in the classroom, because they'll never ever catch on. And I carried on using it. I got sent to the headmasters, who then proceeded to give me a
a couple of canes across the end of the fingers for using it. Cheating, they said, in maths. And that's the sort of things we had to contend with. So when computers came along, of course, I was there. I was there with the first ZX. I built my first ZX80 out of the electronic kit that they sent because I couldn't afford to buy the proper thing. So I built my first ZX80. Then I grew up and bought a ZX81 and a Spectrum and all that sort of gear. I was the one that, you know, was playing with these things and doing code for them. Then we moved on to Commodore 64 and Amiga and all the rest of these things, and then my first PC was running Windows 3, and we built up Windows 3, 3.1, Windows 95, Windows 98, and so I could go on and on and on. So yeah, I know computers and I know how to use them, and I was teaching them to my people in my user group in the village, and I became chairman of that user group. Well, now it's my responsibility to teach people how to use the computers, even though I'm an old age pensioner and should be sitting back with me feet up in me rocking chair with me pipe and slippers. I don't. I spend my time doing demonstrations and creative content for the computing industry. So why not have a bit of fun and do streaming as well and learn about streaming? I am not professing to be an expert in streaming or computers or anything like that. And if you're thinking that, then please, you know, you've got the wrong idea. I'm a self-help person, really, that can show other people what I've found out. So let me just read. Right. Timmy, thank you very much for that. It's that gives me comfort. I can smell the innocence. Oh, no, it's just I broke wind. Sorry, Timmy, I study ICT, yeah. When did the scientific calculator watch? Well, that wasn't I think it was about 1972, actually, the very first scientific calculator. But I'm going to stand corrected on there, I'm pretty sure, because it might have actually been 1968. Ah, dear. See, the having lived through all those times, I never made a note of it because I didn't think anyone would be interested, Enoch. Anyway, there we go. Yeah, so that's what I'm about. That's the reason I stream, is because, hey, it's fun. It breaks up the monotony of what would be normally a boring day. And I'm totally lost now. I'm not even heading south anymore. Did I bring any shears with me? Yes, I did. Good. Because every time I go somewhere, I don't need it just now, but every time I go somewhere, I make a bed and leave it there. But last time I didn't, I picked it up. Noodle Woman. Yeah, well, takes all sorts to make a world. Guess who's back 16? I can smell it. Okay. Right. Oh dear. Pressing the wrong keys. Right, that's better. Thought I'd cleared it. Run out of things to say, really. I've had my rant. I've had my little tutorial on why I do what I do. But I enjoy it. At the end of the day, I enjoy it. I had a few trolls as well. I'll mention the trolls, not that they're worth mentioning, but I will mention them on this one rare occasion. Didn't know what to do the first time round. I thought they were very serious people until I realised they actually weren't, and they were just morons who'd never had an education. And you've got to feel sorry for them, because if that's the way they sort of get their fun and their joy, enjoyment out of life, then, you know, what sad people they are, aren't they? You know, and, benefit to hindsight's a great thing. Just bed down for the night again. And we have somebody saying, forbidden donut. I will destroy any troll. I would. Yeah, no, I genuinely believe, you know, it's sad that they have to get to the stage where they are actually spending their time, spending parts of their life, typing stuff which they probably don't even know how to spell properly. They type it up and hope you take them seriously. Well, I'm sorry, but people like that you can't take seriously at all. Therefore, they're just they're underrated comedians. Not even, Donut there, who's just spoken in the chat there, he's a stand-up comic, so he knows about comedy, you know? That's his part-time job, is a stand-up comic. So, you know, if you're going to take on, if somebody's going to start trolling you and making jokes and doing all this funny stuff, yeah, go and visit Donut at home, because he will, I don't know why I threw that away. It's probably because I was reaching for the spade at the time. Yeah, have a try with Donut, because Donut, I'm pretty sure, will put you in your place comedy-wise. If you want to learn some of your routine, he's the guy to see. And you can tell that. And on a serious note, if you are free in the evenings, around about probably 11 o'clock British summer time, then if you see Donut on, click the follow button, because that guy is awesome. He's just the way he tells his games. He uses language that I don't. Had to get a translator in first when I first heard him, find out what some of the words some of the words meant. But you slowly get used to that, because it's done in such a comedic way that you don't actually mind. At least I don't, anyway. But there we go. Another thing about Twitch as well. How on earth would anybody who's pretty much stuck in a village in Lincolnshire, how would you get to know and befriend people who live in the States? I've made two good friends in America, one being Donut. I classes him as a friend, and also Justin is staring. If you've never followed Justin, I mean, he's a really nice American guy, the all-American guy, and he's fun to watch. He's doing the tune thing at the moment in his stream. Where else would you get to know this? I mean, other people, let me just have to break off a second there, just to go over the page and click on my follow button there. Nolly14, the young lady from, she's not there anymore, young lady from Greece. How else would you get to know somebody like that? If it wasn't for, both YouTube and Twitch. Nolly14, she's, 23 years old, Anastasia, I believe is a proper name, and she will sit there and chat to you, and she will incorporate you in her stream, and it's good fun. We can have a good laugh as well with these people. Enoch is now hosting me as well. Thank you very much, Enoch. Enoch, I mean, I believe he's in Canada. Now, he's going to stop me. He's a Geordie. He talks a bit like that, you know, like, he can certainly give what he gets, like, because he's a good bloke. And I think he's stuck in Canada for some visa reason until he's got to be there 2 years, or I don't know. If you want to know that, go on to Enoch's channel, follow him, and then ask him questions. Like, what you doing here, like, man? Didn't you know how to get home from here? Yeah? That's unusual, finding fleece lying on the floor. Oh, we got some dogs. Hi, guys. Have I got some steak? Oh, no, it's not steak you want, is it? What do they eat? What do you know what dogs eat? Hey? And I don't know, is it right button or left button? Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry, here. That's me. That's me been dead. Oops, slain by a wolf. The thing is, they're going to continue to eat me up, aren't they? Hey, got to find them now. Can't remember where I went.
Back to the drawing board, eh? The moral of the story is, if you see a wolf, don't hit him with your stick. Feed him instead. That stuff will be gone by the time I get there. And the thing is, as soon as I get there, the wolves will probably eat me again because they've smelt human blood now. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, what happened? Why did I die? That's like being home in it, donut, eh? Getting dead. Hey, I've seen you. It's got to be around here somewhere. Well, if it's gone, it's gone. There's my compass and my clock and God knows what else there. Just jump across the treetops here as one does normally. Right, could be that way, could be this way. So many diversions, I think. Anybody got any ideas? Anybody paying attention? Yeah, they don't like being slapped around. Is that what it is? Slapped them? Yeah. Oops. Well, I'm so sorry, doggies. Well, didn't mean to upset you, you know. It's just I'm learning and didn't realise which button to push. But I obviously pushed your button, maybe in the wrong direction. No, this is pretty bad. What's the point of the game? Is to discover, mate. It's a voyage of discovery. Finding out how you can survive against the elements. The elements in this case being a couple of wolves in a wolf pack, which I obviously insulted a lot. I tried to feed them some steak, but instead of feeding them the steak, I beat them up with it. It's not recommended, you know. If you're making friends with wolves, talk to them nicely and feed them. Don't slap them across the face with one of your old steaks that's been lying around forever. Ah, dear. Right, so I guess this is where I have to play my trump card. And the trump card being to get back to the original base. Oh, it's so sad, so sad. And I can't even see a hint of where I was. Any ideas? Yeah, I play several other games actually. Nothing well enough to what I can say. I mean, I play World of Warcraft, if that means anything to you, if you've heard of that game. World of Warcraft. Trump card? Sims 4 I play. Yeah, I do play Sims 4, ain't it? Right. So, let me try it. I don't think I can do TP in this. I think I have to be in safe mode. Or creative mode, I should say. -228.2 72 and 97.4. Sounds like a radio station, that one. Unknown command. Okay. It's a game mode. There we are. So this is the original home of my ancestors. This is where I started off. Let me just get a bit of equipment ready again. A few axes. And it's so good. I better take myself out of this mode as well. No point, huh? Okay, yeah. I don't know. I think it's good to be able to get across from one side of the island to another without being killed by monsters or whatever it is. Just let me change this donut. Game mode. It's been updated. Right, we can't cheat at the moment. Right, so I've got to make some new weapons, for which I'll need some trees, so I have to go and chop some trees down. Nothing's easy, mate, I tell you, it's all hard working stuff. That was a tree just grew, wasn't it? Right in my face. You stick around, bud, I'm going to eat you later. There we go. Right, so we've got some... sure there's none of these. Yeah, there's seeds fall off the trees. Have you ever played this donut? I just wonder. Have you ever played Minecraft? It's again, this bit here, you got to get wood, so you chop trees down, but you can run out of trees unless you plant them again. So for every tree I knock down, I try to replace it with at least one or two. Donuts hungry. Back in a bit. Yeah, okay, mate. Food. Yeah, food is good. Food keeps stuff going, doesn't it? Right. I have a little garden here. It's no good to you, donut. Oh, don't know, because I've got... they've got bread or wheat growing, so I can make some bread. And I mean, donuts, they're just bread, aren't they, really? We've got some wool. And we have a bed anyway, so I can just kip down for the night. It passes the night away, don't you know? So next time I'm playing, I must try to remember desperately... must try to remember. I keep forgetting what I was going to say. Concentrate on the game rather than anything else. Right, it's. Okay, what have I done wrong? That's wrong. Because that's supposed to be in the middle, isn't it? I've got a compass again. That's good news. I haven't got enough gold. No, I haven't got enough gold. Which means I should make myself a sword and go down into the depths of the beyond to do battle. Have we got any wood? Planks already cut? I don't think I have, actually. Never mind. Doesn't take much to cut planks out of wood. Out of trees. There we go. 24. That'll do. Right. So you can put... So now we've got the sticks. And sticks, you can create handles for swords. Like that. Get yourself some nice good pickaxes and a shovel. These are steel shovels or iron shovels. Axe is good. Got anything like that in that chest? No. Oh, there's a stone axe. We could use that. Right, I'll take some stone with me, I think. No, don't need to, because I can get plenty of stone there. I'll take some of that with us.
I need to get some torches as soon as possible. So we'll go down the stairs into the mine to see. And this is the essence of Minecraft, isn't it? Whoops, better go back upstairs again, because I haven't got any food with me, and without food one is going to die. So I'm sorry, where's that cow I saw yesterday? He will also give us leather. Hi there, Lily J. How are you today? Just got killed, I'm afraid, in Minecraft. So we need to go and get some leather and some food, of course. More importantly, the food. Seems terrible. No other way to get leather, as far as I know. Oh, stand still while I kill you, for heaven's sakes. Thank you. Fancy running away when they know they've got to be killed. Good stuff. And as for you, Porky, well, I'm sorry. There we go. There we are then, that's reasonable. I'm afraid if anyone gets them away, then they will go the same way. Here we have a furnace, so we can cook the food. All sorts. We'll take a few of the bits of coal out of one of the furnaces, because with bits of coal, of course, we can make some torches. I don't know why we've got two different piles of that, but never mind. Let me just check the... Yes, indeed. Thanks for that, Timmy. I should have said that to him, shouldn't I? Tell him when he comes back. Right, we'll put... Let's get one or two stone weapons as well. Not weapons, but you know what I mean. Tools, that's the word I was after. We'll make some... Right, in case anyone's just tuned in and they're sort of thinking, well, what the hell's he playing at? This game's been out for ages. Probably has, but I haven't played it for ages. I'm just a newbie. Don't mind admitting it either. So any tips or help that you can offer? Other than, give up playing, mate, if I were you. I don't want to hear that one. It has been suggested already. Have to find some spiders again and see if I can collect some more string to make a bow with. I've got to kill a few more bad guys as well to get some arrows off them as well. Ah, dear, come on, makey up, boy. What's the reason you went up there in the first place? It's because you didn't have any food, didn't it, idiot? Right. How's your pork doing? Have some pork as well. You might as well stick around for these two bits of steak, and that'll be that finished with. But we need some gold. That's what we're going downstairs for, to see if we can get some more gold. Obviously, any more emeralds, because the emerald I had was taken when the wolves killed me. And you know, even after that, I can't remember whether it's right-click or left-click to feed the wolves. There we go. Donut, I had steak. What did you have, mate? A donut. Okay. Yeah, I think multiplayer would be good, but that means sort of giving out details of servers and that sort of thing, which... I don't feel obliged to do at the moment, mainly because it's not a secure server. I keep my home, well, it's my computer I host my server on, as you saw a few minutes ago. Oh dear, what have I done here? Right, let's have a spade down here as well rather than that pickaxe. Makes more sense. Yeah, but eventually when I become more agile with what we're doing here with the streaming, I probably will open up my server to selected people, just whisper them the coordinates and stuff, which would be good. It'd be good to share it as well. So, I think gold is higher up, isn't it? Gold tends to be around about level 32. I don't know where I read that. It's level 21, so we need to go back up a bit. See, this is another one of these places as well that I stumbled across. Full of bad guys. And all of them wanted to eat me for some reason. That'll be 30, about this area, isn't it? About this level. Wonderful stuff. As soon as I start hacking away, my thing breaks. Right, let's put some torches up and do some serious mining, I think. Because I need gold. Gold is what's going to get me a clock. Really boring watching somebody hacking the hell out of rocks. Live streaming it as well. Oh dear. What a terrible scenario. What are you going to do for entertainment this afternoon? I'm going to watch some bloke using a stick on some rocks. Always fun, isn't it, when you're going through here and you suddenly break through and you've got this new cavern, but sadly the cavern is full of lava or other bad stuff. I can hear things. I thought I could hear things. Might have been imagination. Gold I want. Oh, what have we got down here? Oh look, there's some of that red stuff. Lava. Hopefully that lava will dissipate, or not, whichever the case may be. It's a shame I didn't have some gravel, because we could have leveled that out, I think, with a bit of gravel. I haven't seen gravel much down here, to be honest. I've seen Enderman, and I've seen other stuff like that. Let's get my sword at the ready. Some redstone over there. 20 bits of grout. Oh. Redstone again. Let's see if we can have this redstone. Emerald is what I'm after, and gold. Two elements. Oh, there's some gold. That'll do. Don't always notice it, do you? Well, I don't always notice it. Did notice him coming out. Bit of a good miner, cleared that area in no time. And here's some other stuff that I was after. To listen for creepers. I'm partially deaf as well, so when creepers come along, I don't always hear them. Oh, what a sad advert you're creating, Howard. Pack it in. Bit of iron ore up there anyway, so. I wondered when I first started playing the game why they bothered putting stuff like gravel in. But when you come to the lava pits and what have you, you realise how important the various different compounds and stuffs are like that. What is it somebody said to me very, very recently, in fact earlier on this afternoon? Never mine upwards. Seem to have a new follower. Oh, look, there's some. Who is that? That is Sith Assassin. Or eight? That is Sith, isn't it? Sith Assassin. Thank you for following. Anyway, it's always nice to hear that bit of music because it's increasing the load of followers. Right, let me just. See if we can climb up here and get this lapis lazuli. Oh, I heard something as well. And Dewey, hey, how's yourself? Are you back from Liverpool? That's where you went to last time I was talking to you. You shot off to Liverpool. It's all right in Liverpool, don't you think? Right, let's get back to, because we've got the gold. That's all we came down here for, is a bit of gold. Oh, that was my my pickaxe as well, just died. Don't need the coal that bad. Not enough to die for. Oh, there's one of our colleagues. A bit of a good miner he is. Yeah, cleared that area pretty quick. Shame there was nothing I wanted. Any more like him. I used to be scared. I used to run off from them, I'll be honest. I used to run off from them. Oh, Belfast. Lovely part of the world. Belfast. I used to live in Limavady. Not far from you at one point. In County Londonderry, you know. It was probably three of the most wonderful years of my childhood spent in Ballykelly, actually. RAF Ballykelly. Don't know whether it's an RAF station now or not, but yeah. God's own country, as they say. It was friendliest people on the face of the planet, I would think, live in Belfast. Am I about right there, Sith Assassin? You'd agree with that, wouldn't you? Of course you would. Yeah, nice friendly guys, nice, helpful as well. You know, some places you can go and people are friendly, but not only are they friendly there in Belfast, they're helpful as well. Especially when you get idiots walking around lost in the middle of a big city of Belfast. As I did one time. Londonderry. I've only lived there in Derry, but. Ah, right, Derry, okay. When I was there, it was in 62 to 65, I lived in Londonderry, or Derry as it's called nowadays, I suppose. And people used to say when I came back into England, moved to Stafford in Staffordshire when I left Northern Ireland, and people would say, didn't the troubles bother you, you know, or anything like that? But there was no troubles then. There was
troubles weren't even heard of. It was just nice folks. So always remember them as that. So there you go. It's nice. Ticks in the boxes for people in Londonderry, or Derry, whichever you want to call it. Right, now then, I needed a piece of that redstone, didn't I? Howard's not thinking again. Right, so we do a little diamond shape like that with a redstone in between. And look, we've got a clock now. We can tell whether it's daytime or nighttime. How wonderful is that? Don't know what else to do with redstone at the moment. But we're soon, as you can see, we're pretty soon easily getting the stuff back that we lost. Lexi, hi there, how are you this afternoon? It's good to see you back again. Yeah, Ballykelly was a nice town. I don't know what it's like now. I think a lot of Ballykelly's changed since I was there, certainly. I did do a Google on it, a Google Maps thing on it, to see if I could see the house I used to live in, which is in a place at that time called Neptune Crescent. But if you go to Google Maps, you won't find Neptune Crescent. You'll find Churchill Way, where Neptune Crescent used to live. They got altered with time, I guess. Who would that be? Who's joined us there? Selfie titled 13. Ah, titled 13. Self-titled, actually, it is, isn't it? Yeah, so welcome to the stream, all the newcomers, all the new followers. Thank you very much for following. And thank you for giving me the confidence to just carry on doing what I'm doing, because if people like what you're doing, they're going to follow. If they don't like what you're doing, guess what? They don't follow. As it says in my little bit of a write-up on the bio there, that if you enjoy the stream, then yeah, follow. And if you don't like it, then there's an alternative. I've got to get myself that guy, because he's horrible. Yeah, get a bit of, little bit of gunpowder off him. And I'm going to see if I can get that archer as well without getting myself dead. Yeah, well, you can't work in water, can it? Hey? It just doesn't work in water, you dope. It took a bit of life off me. But fortunately, I have steak. And steak does make you better. It's a cure for everything, steak. Oh, apart from old age, which I suffered badly from. Is that ready to harvest yet? No, I don't think so. Right, have we got any other guys hanging around that we could use for anything? I don't believe we have. I was sort of hoping to get a bow off that guy. Oh, here's a spider. That's good. Spiders are good. Spiders are friendly. Until you hit them with swords, then they become unfriendly. And some of them even give you a piece of string, but that one's a meanie. Oh well, back to the drawing board on that one as well. Just running around as if I'm lost, trying to find the remnants of last night's monsters. Can't see any at all. Maybe I've got, oh hang on, some bones here and some arrows, that's good. That's a step in the right direction. Is string the only... Now, let's see. All the experts out there. Is string the only thing... Or are spiders the only thing that give you string? Or can you get string from other places? I'm It'd be interesting. It's the only way I know of getting string anyway. Well, we're doing alright on stuff, aren't we? Oh, that can go in there as well. No, not in there. Don't be an idiot. In there. Okay. I have one piece of string. Maybe I did get some off that guy. That's good. That's bone meal, in case anyone was wondering why I was putting bones into the thing there. And bone meal is very handy, as most of you will know, for helping these plants along. Bit of fertilizer on it. The answer lies in the soil. Every time. Look at that. That's good. That's a whole garden, isn't it? Have to pop in and take some stuff out of my bag, I think. Put the string in there as well, and that, for that matter. Right, let's go back to the garden. Now, I did come across a village. When I was wandering around, and I did really mean to make a note of the coordinates so I could get back there again, but I didn't. So I guess I'm just going to have to go and find it again. It was somewhere south of here, that's for sure, but I didn't make an exact record of where it is. At least I don't think so. They had one or two things in their garden I could have done with. So let's pop in and empty my bags again. We have seeds. We also have some wheat now, so with wheat we can make some bread. Some loaves. Give me some fishes and I'll show you a trick. Who said that? That can go. Right, we can. Coal we need. We need to gather as much coal as we can on the way to this place. Right, shan't bother with bows at the moment. Yeah, so I can gather coal on the way to this place, and when I get to the village, I'll be able to trade it for emeralds, which is always good. That way. Anything else I'll need on the journey? I don't think so. I've got a sword. I've got wood. Right, get some wood. That's easy enough to come by. And don't need to take lapis lazuli with me, that's for sure. Don't need dynamite, at least not yet. We have food, we've got bread, we've got meat. As I say, we can get wood on the way round. That's everything, isn't it? Right, off we go. What's the time? It's about halfway through the afternoon. Well, we can get somewhere, can't we? Do-do-do-do-do. Who's that? Dan. Just had my pink colours. Bit weird, okay. Yeah, Dan, for anyone who's not, who's a recent follower, Dan's just had some serious operations, replacing a jawbone and part of his cheek, so he's going through it at the moment. He's sort of suffering, but suffering very well. So he's on painkillers and he's on having to do extra exercises and muscle strengthening bits and pieces. Not the sort of thing you'd do every day, that's for sure. Bump. It's
survived the fall. As I say, chances of finding the village again is probably pretty remote, because I wasn't really paying that much attention first time round. I know all I can remember is heading sort of south, generally, not directly, because I did vary off for one or two other things. But we did find a village. Message. And right, let me see how we're doing then. Don't think it was same day that I found this village. I think it was the following day, so I'm going to have to stick fairly close to the hills there, because as night time comes very shortly. Well, look at that. That's pretty good, because this is my place that I built to spend the night the first time round. That's good. That means I'm on the right track. Let's have a bit of rock. Wonderful. So I'll put a couple of glass down. Maybe not so much rock as a door. Can we do a door? Can't do a door unless we... I'll put some rock down. I was going to put a door in it, but I've just run out of wood making the workbench, so that'll do. And put a torch up in the corner. And I haven't got enough... Oh, blast. Hack down a couple of trees. Clear that up in the morning, I think. Don't want to be caught out in the middle of nowhere. So we can put our workbench down again. That we weren't going to do, but we will now. And we can put the wood on. We can make a bed. Got some wool, have we? What? No wool? Oh, what a plonker. No wool. Can't see any sheep out here, can we? Oh, it's a wizard coming. Excuse me, Mr. Wizard, I wonder. Now, he could be hard to kill. But if he's coming this way, we're going to have to attack him, aren't we? No, he's not. That's good news. Right, I should have trimmed a couple of sheep up, I think. But I haven't seen any on this part of the journey, and I didn't really ought to be wandering the streets with bad guys around like this archer fella. Right, there's all sorts happening now. It's going to slow me down a bit. I have to get him in the little cubby hole and repair, I guess, because he hurt me with his arrows. Let's have a look at me. Yeah, look, the arrows in the head, in the face, in the ear. My legs are shot. What did he give me? Anything or nothing? Oh, bit of a hole in the ground there. Did you notice that? What happens when you don't see the creepers? Okay. What was that? Sugar. How come we've got some sugar? Hey, can make a donut. Did donut back yet? All right. Okay. Maybe not. So here we go. We're just really mining for the fun of it. Just have to be patient and get rid of through the night as best we can. I do feel stupid though. Could easily have. Is that another? That is a creeper there, isn't it? Oh, it's not. It's a zombie. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Here, have some of my steel. I like my steel. Have some more. Yeah, it's brilliant. There's an archer there as well. I don't think he can hit us from where he is. I hope not. He can. He got me in the head and the leg. Oh, unless that's from the previous battle. Okay, let's pop in. I should have kept some leather as well, because with leather, of course, I could have made some armour of some sort. How much steel? Oh, right. Let me just block this doorway. Right, I've got a tin hat. Okay. Don't know how to make anything else, do I? Leggings, that'll be handy. And a jacket. Okay, what about boots? Boots. I don't know how to make boots. There we are, boots. If you play around long enough, you can always work these out, you know. So, if I go to there, we can put on a jacket and some boots, or leggings, I should say. Nice tin hat. And some boots. That's me. Sorted. Right. Now it doesn't worry too much when I go and do battle with bad guys. I have to keep an eye on where's that archer gone? I bet he's moved closer, hasn't he? They never move away. Yeah, buddy, look at me in my bright shiny suit, eh? Yeah, have some of that. Wicked. Ooh, God, thank God I was wearing some armour. I didn't even hear him creeping up. Maybe that's why they called him a creeper. It could be. That's a good name for him, isn't it? Creepers. Right. Failing miserably at this game. I really am. It's, I think I go back to The Sims. Not quite as explosive at The Sims, I think. Let's have a word with this piece of beef here. Bit of leather as well. There's the archer. An everyday story of country folk. Is there any more? Right. A piece of steak just to celebrate. Num 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 num. There we go. I am very lucky, you know, when all said and done. You've got a cat. I shall leave that there.
been blown up twice now with creepers.
Yeah?
Yeah, they didn't kill me because I've got this brand new suit of armour on. Oh, here comes daylight. Thank God for that. I have armour, yeah. I'll leave that there. Right, which way is south now? That's it, that way. Do you have to oil it? Or squeak, 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 squeak. I'll just see if we can bump into at least a couple of Warzemi. Hi, mate, how are you? Ah, right. Anime, your favourite pastime, isn't it? One of your favourite pastimes. I looked in on your stream the other day, Warzemi. I was just about to start typing and the phone rang and I didn't get back to it. So I'm a bit disappointed in myself. Because I enjoy our little chats. So we're having a bit of a difference today playing Minecraft. Actually looking for sheep and a village at the moment. Not having a whole lot of luck either, to be truthful. Well, a bit of clay there, should I want it later on. Got pretty much everything I wanted I was searching the countryside for earlier on, but then I came across some wolves. I wanted to make a pet of one, and unfortunately I didn't, I couldn't remember which button you press to feed them with, and typical of me, I picked the wrong one, and subsequently ended up beating up a couple of wolves. Well, there's a whole pack of them actually, so they're nibbling on my bones even now as I speak. There we are, I remembered where that was. Texture pack, it's Chroma Hills, Chroma Hills, Hills, Chroma Hills, and the version of Minecraft I'm actually using is 7.1.2. Just get these potatoes. That's what I've come here for, actually, just the potatoes. I was hoping to have carrots as well, but not at this place. Hello, hello, excuse me. Hello. No, we can't even give you 16 coal. What a... Oh dear, what a shame. Yeah, but if you want to go through, I don't mind, I'll help you out. Right, so that's, just a little bit disappointing. I was sort of hoping they'd have carrots in the garden, but they haven't. I didn't see any chests either that I can go and have a look in. This is a church, obviously. Anything to help a fellow man? Empty. They've got a lot of empty houses here. Yeah, there's a lot of villagers living around here. I don't know whether they like having help with their houses, but if they don't, tuff, they get it anyway. Trapdoor there. Well, that's saddening, really. Twiglet, hello. How are you this afternoon? Have you been? You were on here earlier on, weren't you? I thought you were. Might not have been. You were in when I was playing Sims, I think. Right.
what is this? Or maybe I'm going to find out the hard way that it's somewhere not to be nosy with. Oh, it's just another, it's another well. That's okay then. Right, so that's exploration of the village done. I suppose I could carry on. I'm certainly not going to find the place where I was killed, because that's about 2 days away with all my other stuff. Did just keep heading south all the time. I get down the other side of this and we run out of land altogether. So we have to go inward a bit before it's rediscovered. Yeah, as I was saying to Warzemi there, we've actually been around, we found everything we needed, all the bits and pieces, and just finishing off, maybe just going a bit further up the road to see what else we could have. We came across a pack of wolves. Well, I had quite a bit of meat in my hand, or in my bag, so I decided to share some with one of the wolves. Unfortunately, hit the wrong mouse button, and instead of feeding the wolves, I beat 7 colours of proverbial out of this poor wolf. And all he wanted to do was give him some food. So needless to say, the pack turned on me. And they are nibbling on my bones. However, we have some sheep. That was one of the things we're after. Hey, sheepy. Don't be sheepish now. Come on. Ooh, bah bah. Black sheep. Have you got any wool? What can we lose here? Oh dear. I don't need the sugar that much. Let's lose the sugar. That's it. Go down and get the wool as well. Because we need the wool. I'm diabetic, so missing sugar is not anything new to me. Do we need the sticks? We can make sticks. Oh, we can get rid of that soil. We don't need soil. Not at the moment. And some more white wool. Thank you. You can run around naked. I don't care. How much we got? Nope. Just enough to make a couple of beds, that's all. Because as night draws on, obviously, we're gonna have to build a bed for the night. And the night can pass so much quicker if you've got a bed to sleep in. I'm sorry. I say no, it isn't actually. It's let me just check for you. I think it's 1.7.2. The newest one is 9, I think, or 8.9, one of the two. I have that on Windows 10. But I don't like Windows 10, so I don't play it. Pardon? Oh, it's alright. It'll get bigger. Oh dear! There it is. I'm back again. Right. Yeah, it seems a bit slow on pickup if you come out of the game, out of Minecraft. Seems a little bit slow in replacing itself again. These sheep probably love me taking their coats off. wait, you need Windows to play Minecraft. There is a version on the PlayStation, which you could use. And it's very good on there because you don't have to know the formula for doing different jobs. If you wanted to make something on the workbench, that you just put, as long as you've got the basic ingredients in your pouch or in your bag, in your inventory, then it will automatically give you the choices in the PlayStation. Is it PlayStation 1 or? Xbox One, sorry, I might have said PlayStation 1, I meant Xbox One. And it's quite a nice version actually, so it's not restricted to just Windows. Although Microsoft have now bought the game, and you sort of buy it through Microsoft. But if you go to Minecraft website, all is made clear in there. I seem to remember I'm going the right way, because I seem to remember this particular bit of land here. Some steps up here. Ding, ding, ding. Yep. It's quite surprising I'm following the same route as I did before, it seems. So when we get to these hills, there should be a little cutout where I built a little place to spend the evening. Can't remember if I left a bed in it or not, but I did cut it out of the hillside. And it was around here, I thought. Wonder if that's it up ahead. Looks promising. No, it isn't. And the sun is going down. The sun is slowly fading in the western sky. Da 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 da. Nope. No. I didn't really want to have to start building another house. But I guess I'm going to have to, aren't I? Yep. More chat. Just one moment. Let me get inside here. And put some barricade up to protect me for the night, because it's evil out there at night time. All sorts of monsters, all trying to eat you. That'll do. Right, let me... Expo, of course it is, yeah. Yep. Yeah, probably did, actually. Yeah. I find it fun doing the crafting. I don't know if anyone agrees with me, but it's once you've sort of got the game and you start to learn. No instructions, of course. I just rely on what other people have suggested and hinted to me. How good is this? A little bit of coal just when I was bedding down for the night. That's handy, to say the least. As long as you don't break into some monster's pit or whatever. Brilliant. Right, put some lighting. Lights, camera, action. Pigs, even. Right, bump, bump. Put that down, and we can craft ourselves a bed. Some nice soft pillows with a little bit of a wooden base. And that'll give us a bed for the night. Yay. And pick up the stuff I want again. Not being that 11. Right, that's good. We can take away a few of the surrounding bricks. Do diddle do do do. Playing games on my own now, GL and HFG. I'm afraid I'm not very good at these abbreviations, I'm sorry. Good luck, have fun. Oh, right. Good luck, have fun, yeah, I'm told. I'm whispered. Yeah. But thanks very much, Warzemi, for popping in. It's good of you, mate. And I'll see if I can call in on you sometime and return the compliment. Take care, my friend. Yep. Yeah. Thank you. I'll try to remember that, but the brain doesn't work, you know. It's only second hand now. It's right, we'll chuck some meat on the stove. Hail to the magic voice. There you go. Yes. The voice from beyond. Not only do we get fresh food, it also means that the room is warmed, and also gosh, you see the way those seeds beat up that bed? Wicked. Sorry?
Another goodbye.
Mimo! Oh, this is the time you need to cook before. Yeah. Okay, before you eat each other. Okay. Yeah, thanks for popping in, Mimo. Did you hear what I asked before? Did you get a copy of that book? Would you like me to copy some pages for you, the relevant pages? I don't mind if you do. Yeah, eat. Yeah, I'll wait for your reply on that one before I do anything else. You actually got one. That's brilliant. Let me know how you get on with it. I hope you don't find out too soon, because if you do, then it means that your girlfriend's had them horrible migraines again. But yeah, let me know how you get on. Do 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 do. There we go. I lose the seeds. I don't think I need the seeds that badly. Break the glass. Great stuff. Right, we can continue onward then for a little while. I'll do one more day, and I think by the end of that day it's going to be almost time for me to vacate the space and let some other streamer in instead. But needless to say, I have enjoyed myself this afternoon, and if you've enjoyed yourself half as much as I have, then you've had a good afternoon. That's the way I look at it. Thank you for all the questions and suggestions and the help. I am new to the game, so it's always appreciated when people start chucking their advice my way. And yeah, sorry. Good night, Mimo, or good afternoon, good evening, Mimo. You may think I'm the cruelest person on earth. That chicken never did the slightest thing to me, did it? However, I can eat chicken. I can also use them feathers, which it produces, to make arrows with. So it's all done in a good cause. I'm going to lose a spade, I think, because I want that chicken more than I need. I can make spades, I can't make chickens. Right. And I'm afraid you're going to have to go, my friend. Boom. There we go. Excuse me. Where's your feather? Where's your body? Da 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 da. Right, okay. Some chickens don't have bodies, it seems. Going in the right direction would help. Hello, young chicken. Thank you very gladly. How many is that I've got? There should be three. I've only got two feathers though. I feel very cruel sometimes when you're killing the animals, and it seems senselessly, but you should have seen me when I first started. Anything that moved, I got killed, till I started to realize that not all creatures were bad. Some coal up there. What's happening down here? Let's have a nose. Nothing much.
Right, I should do now. That's 7 and 8 feathers. Did I lose a body or did I get 2 feathers off 1 chicken? That'll do, I think. Okay. No idea what that was. Thought it was maybe Windows saying I'm going to go up to Windows 10 any time at all. Which I won't let happen, by the way. Not as long as I'm in control. Yeah, don't know what caused that flash at all. So we're heading south again. Mid-afternoon on this third day now, and I think it was about the fourth day I got killed. My stuff won't be there any longer, I'm pretty sure of that, but the wolves might be, in which case I can see if I can get myself a dog, a little pet dog to run around with, which would be super cool. Yep, deep, heading south still, always south. Here's my horses. I didn't have any apples, and I haven't got any apples this time either. But it would be really cool to have a horse. I came across some jet black horses as well, which is, I've not seen them before in the game other than earlier on this afternoon. I wouldn't mind having a jet black horse. Oh, look, chickens. We've got enough of them now, I think. I don't want to go killing them for the sake of it. Can't recognise. I don't know if I'm in the same place again or whether this is the way I came last time. Black sheep again. Yeah, I was... I remember I got somewhere like this on the first tour through, and I was sort of thinking, well, maybe there'll be a village over here, but I couldn't find a village. Horses again to my left. Whoa! Don't think I'll be popping down there. Which, yeah, so the other thing is I've lifted my bed, haven't I? So if I did fall down there, it would just be death for no reason. Just wondering if it's worthwhile going down there for the iron ore. Don't think so, because there's plenty of iron ore more easily accessible than that. So, while the temptation's there, I suppose one has to err on the side of caution, having been killed already once. Whoa, down there as well with the bump. I'll go round this one, I think. Right, and it was about here I got yesterday when I had to bed down for the night, and somebody suggested I go to the island and make a bed in the island, which would have been a superb idea had I have noticed what they said in the chat earlier, but I didn't, left it too late. Oh, right, okay.
to remember it's it's a left mouse button to make friends. Well, I was sort of hoping I'd find the little cave I made last time. But it seems not straight away. Well, I have to call it there, I think, because right, we can go into here. It's a nice little shelter for the night. And I will be streaming again. We're on Friday. It'll be Sunday now. Sunday afternoon before I'm streaming again. But can I take the opportunity to thank you for joining me this afternoon and making streaming a little bit worthwhile. And thank you for your company. I'll just finish off this little tiny area to sleep in. I shall lay down my bed. That's the way I'll leave it until I see you again. So I'll save the game at that point. Save and quit to title. There we are. Again, thank you very much for joining me, and thank you for all the follows I've had this afternoon. It's awesome that you take the time to even bother clicking on the follow button. Blackheart Dream, welcome to the stream. I'm sorry I'm going off now. Noodle Woman, thank you so much for your donation earlier on and for your